Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Ngoc. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I live in Hanoi. My favorite animals are rabbits.
Good, well done. Would you like a sandwich?
Yes, I would.
Just sit back a little bit. Just keep this seat away from me. Yeah, good. Okay, would you like a hamburger?
Yes. Yes, I would.
Wow, very hungry. Sandwich and a hamburger. Okay, can you offer me this, please?
Would you like an apple?
Yes, I would. Thank you.
Would you like a banana?
Yes, I would. Thank you. Okay, now you are going to ask, starting the question with can I, in a polite way, asking for this, please.
Can I have a hamburger, please?
Excellent.
Can I have a hot dog, please?
Good.
Can I have a glass of orange juice, please?
Perfect. And the last one?
Can I have an ice cream, please?
Mm-hmm. Well done. So, a question you just answered. Does your father watch television? Just sit back a little bit for me, yeah? Good.
Yes, he does.
Good, okay. What does your mother do in the evening?
My mother cooks dinner.
Okay.
Can you put the correct word in the gap? My father...
My father teaches English at our school.
Excellent. What about this one?
Her mother takes her to school.
Excellent.
They eat chicken on Sunday.
Perfect. Okay, this is about how often you do things. So, can you tell me, how often do you go to the cinema?
I rarely go to the cinema.
Good, okay. How often do you read comic books?
I sometimes read comic books.
Good. Comic books. Well done. How often do you eat hamburgers or hot dogs?
I rarely eat hamburger and hot dog.
Okay. How often do you eat vegetables?
I always eat vegetables.
Very good answer. And how often do you eat fruit?
I always eat fruit.
Good. Okay. Simple, you just need to tell me the time. So, can you tell me the time here, please?
Is 2:45.
Perfect. Next one?
Is 4:30.
Good. Last one?
Is 6:25.
Perfect. Well done. Okay, you need to tell me what these people are doing, okay? So, number one?
He is listening to music.
Mm-hmm. Number two?
He is tidying his room.
Good. Number three?
She is doing her work.
Hold on. Number four? You can say he, it's fine.
He is watering flowers.
Good. Say it again for me with the S.
He is watering flowers.
Good. Number five.
She is cooking.
Well done. Number six.
She is cycling.
Good. Number seven.
He is on the phone.
Mm-hmm. Number eight.
He is watching television.
Excellent. You walk into a shop and you want to buy a t-shirt. Ask the shop assistant how much it costs. So remember, you're being polite and you don't know me, but I am the shop assistant.
Okay. Excuse me, how does it cost?
Take it slow and think about it. How?
How much does that cost?
Good. Now, if you were looking at something over there, you would say, how much does that cost? If you had it in your hands, how much does
this cost?
Hold on. Okay, can you name me 8 pieces of clothing?
T-shirt, shirt, trousers, shoes, shirt, skirt.
Oh, we had shirt already, but skirt, that's 5. Skirt.
Jeans. Socks. Hat.
That's 8. Good. Okay. Are there? Yeah. So you need to put in some or any, depending on the sentence. Okay. So are there bananas in the fridge?
Are there any bananas in the fridge?
Well done. We haven't got food in the house.
We haven't got any food in the house.
Well done. There are great DVDs in that shop.
There are some great DVDs in that shop.
Perfect. Do you buy your own clothes?
No, I don't.
Do you wear t-shirts with pictures on?
Yes, I do.
I think so, yeah. Do you wear jeans with holes?
No, I don't.
How many pairs of shoes have you got?
I have 3 pairs of shoes.
Good. Okay, this is about what people can or can't do. This one, please.
Ben can't play guitars.
Yeah, Ben can't play guitar. What about John?
John can't run.
Good. What about Kate?
Kate can't swim.
And what about Joe and Meg?
Joe and Meg can cycling.
The word I'm looking for begins with an R.
Joe and Meg can ride bikes.
Excellent. Well done. Okay, I want you to ask me 2 questions using can you.
Can you play chess?
Yes, I can.
Can you play football?
Yes, I can. Okay, last bit. We have up here love, like, don't like, hate. You need to look at the pronoun carefully and then tell me about whether they like or don't like, hate or love using the verb, okay? Good. Number 8.
He doesn't like play tennis.
Good. Play tennis?
Plays tennis.
He doesn't like playing
tennis.
Playing. Good. Remember the ing because you need to use it. Number 5.
I love reading.
Good. Number 6.
We don't like doing homework.
Nah, nobody does. Number 1, please.
I love singing.
Good. And last one, number 10.
You like skiing.
Excellent. Did really well. Well done.